When Wicked opened on Broadway, my sister Sophie actually sent me the cast recording before I had ever heard it, and she said, I know you're going to love this music, and she sent it to me, and it literally was like just repeat in my car over and over and over and over and over again. And then my mom and I decided to go to New York, and we tried to do the lottery to get in to see Wicked, which we didn't win. But the security guard said, if you go and get in the line really quickly, they usually sell cancellation tickets. So they sold us cancellation tickets for the fifth row. It was full price. But the greatest part about it is that my sister had joined us in New York that weekend. So the show that she introduced me to, we got to see like from the fifth row center on Broadway with my favorite cast, which wasn't the original cast, which was Carrie Ellis, because she's amazing. And I just remember sitting there like a five-year-old, like the monkeys are all up. And I was like,
So, do you guys know what Wicked is about?
Yes.
Yeah.
For those of you who don't. Is there anybody who doesn't know the story of Wicked? So Wicked is... Wicked is the untold story of the Witches of Oz before they meet Dorothy. So the story of Wicked is that they knew each other when they were in school. And they were friends. The Wicked Witch and Glinda. The good. And this is the moment in the show where they have to part ways. And it's a beautiful song, and it's called For Good.
Matter anymore. Like a car, I'm a motor.
I do believe I have been changed for the better. But because I knew you,
because